trivia time. We'll put Mitch on the Twitch and he might even wink. Post your can checks in the chat if you got something to drink. You gotta bring your A game cause the questions are hard. Better hope you studied up on 60s Red Sox All-Stars. There's gonna be complaints about the answers from the crowd, but this isn't democratic, no fact-checking allowed. And when the final question's in, the moderator said gag time. Drop a 10 bomb on it, fuck it, better luck next time. And you missed the jazz questions, yes, you find that too snobby. The only consolation is you